Ladies, gentlemen, boys and girls, friends, family, loved ones and enemies, today what I have to present is probably the world's most perfect fucking dreadnought that I have ever played or heard in my life. This is a custom hand-picked dreadnought that I spec'd out while at my last Collings visit. What I typically do for my factory visits is when looking at the wood libraries, I like to see if they have any particularly rare or exquisite cuts of anything that are only available then and probably only for a short time. They happen to have probably the most heart-stopping set of Cocobolo I've ever seen. I worked with Bruce, who has been book matching woods there for the past 40 years. On this particular set, we worked really hard to yield that sapwood in the middle. We adorned it with a Style 3 backstrip, which is probably the flashiest thing on this guitar. We have an Adirondack spruce top, Adirondack bracing, modified vintage neck, open back Waverly tuners. This thing is such a joy and such an experience to play. It's exactly what you'd come to expect from the master skilled luthiers at Collings, and this one is no exception and particularly special. We have it here at Chicago Music Exchange. My name's Carl, give me a call. I'd love to tell you all about it. But without further ado, let's see how it sounds.